Hey guys, Shadow's Got Sweet here again. I just got to the place where I'm gonna make this campfire as I promised. And it's really beautiful here. And I think we begin. So I'm gonna tilt you down a little bit so you can watch, okay? Okay, guys, first some famous fat wood. This fat wood is really sticky. So we take a little while. The best thing with fat wood is it doesn't hurt if that it doesn't do anything if it gets wet, because it will burn anyway. So I think that would be enough. And Nathan will be probably happy when I use my ferro rod, which is a Scout, ferro rod Scout, that's the brand. This one is new, so and I build the fire this way. This is how I build my fires normally. I move you away from. So guys, what do you think on my way to build this fire? Beautiful, isn't she? And as I said, I don't have anything fancy. To build a fire with. Oh, when it comes to making it, just a simple small ferro rod scout. Oh well, that's gets too hot. Well, guys, it's. Nice fire. Oh, shit. So. This is my way I make fires on. And. That fat would burn pretty well, so I have a that ferro rod I used was a brand new one, so I never used that before, so that is why it was so hard to get some sparks on it at first, but it worked. This is my way to do things, and I hope you like this fire I built, because that is my way to build fires. Okay. I had to get up on my knees. My knees hurt. I can't crunch too long. But this one is what I used. Ferro rod scout, nothing fancy, with a wooden handle or something, or an antler's handle, or but it works, and that is the important thing. So, shall we watch the fire for a while? What do you say, guys? Come and warm yourself. You're all welcome to my campfire. Oh, and I should say as well, I welcome to my new subscribers, and I appreciate that. And that means a lot to me, for me and my channel, so. And this is the first outdoor video I done with a campfire, so. But. I think it turned out to be pretty well, and anyway. So. It was so. Soaking with snow in the bottom here, so I had to use these two used logs. at the platform, because I have dry wood, so it's nice. So I think I have to jump off right now, and please put the thumbs up, and if you are new subscribers, please, if you haven't subscribed in yet, please put the subscribe button and thumbs up. Everybody is welcome to my around my campfire. So guys, I hope you feel a little bit warmer now. Or are you freezing yet more? Are you still freezing yet? Well, as I said, I have to jump off. And I appreciate you guys who's supporting me and my channel. So I appreciate that. And you guys are awesome. And that warms my heart to have so good friends. You are more like a family. So, Shadow Scouts Weed out. Until the next one.